This is the control room.
Uh-huh. Brains of the beast, huh?
The glass is bulletproof and soundproof.
God, they're all so young.
Well, it's a young industry.
I see an older guy.
Make you feel better?
No, he just looks like the only guy old enough to know what he's doing.
That's Ted Spindler. He's been with the company since before the plant was built. Oh, I'm sorry. We can't film in that direction for obvious security reasons.
A one shot?
No. How about a cold drink?
No, thank you.
I'll take one, yeah.
You people always work together?
Yeah.
No. No, we're just doing this energy special together. I used to make commercials with these bums.
Kimberly's employed full-time by the station, but old Hector and I, we're just independent.
Very independent. What was that?
Felt like an earthquake.
What the hell?
Turbine trip.
Reactor scram.
Okay, we're off the line. Disconnected from the grid. Ted, stabilize the reactor.
Right.
Radiation containment.
What level?
What length, Jack?
Okay, Gordon. Relax.
Must be that safety valve just opened after the trip.
It might be.
Hold. Cut down the research, please.
Hi, Barney. Over here and keep your eye on the feed water. And holler out those numbers if they don't start to drop. Line up the valves and put the turbine on a turning gear.
Somebody turn off the goddamned alarm.
Thank you.
Jesus, I don't know how they figure you're supposed to be able to give orders with a racket like that. Are you within limits, Ted?
Yeah, it's gonna level out, okay.
System status.
Reactor pressure back to normal.
Right.
Set the research flow to minimum, guys.
Jack. Phone for you.
Jack, we still have high radiation on level 8.
Perfectly normal.
Feed water flow 450,000 pounds per hour and it's decreasing.
Get out of here.
Jack, Bill Gibson in the visitors gallery.
Yep.
We got some people here from Channel 3. They're shooting a TV news special at the plant. Listen, what the hell's going on down there?
It's just a routine turbine trip, Bill. Okay? So just take it easy. There's nothing to worry about.
High water level in the reactor.
We're still on main artillery power.
Okay, relax. Everybody relax. Got high water in the core and I'm going to dump it.
There's nothing to worry about. It's just a routine turbine trip.
Let me see if you can find out where that goddamn water's coming from. Wherever it's coming from, we got to get rid of it. Look at this, Ted.
Uh-oh.
Hey, Barney.
Yo.
Open 14 and 15.
You can't do that, Jack.
Open them, Barney.
Jack, you can't do it. The book says
well,
you can't
screw
do
hook.
It.
We're almost up to the steam lines.
Those flashing lights are called annunciators. When they're activated, it means something in the plant needs some attention. There's obviously a lot of activity, but Goodell says it's routine. It's a good man, Goodell. He was a commander of a submarine in the nuclear navy. We have these turbine trips a couple times a year.
What's a turbine trip?
Well, that means the turbine is no longer turning because...
Hey, Jack!
What?
Look at this water level indicator. Water level's low.
This says it's high.
Well, that's it, that's it.
Jesus Christ!
Water, Barney, give me some water! God damn it!
Ted, we may not be able to crawl. This is Jack Goodell. We have a serious condition. You get everybody into safety areas and make sure that they stay there.
All personnel proceed directly to safety areas. Caution. Code 6, this is not a drill. This is not a drill.
We stay right here. This is the safety area.
To me, Barney.
I can't give you very much. We're isolated and on auxiliary feedwater now. Besides, I've only got one system that's operational.
Less than 9 inches.
Is it holding?
Dropping.
We're losing it. My God, we're losing it. It's a back pressure. Now, what the hell happened to the high pressure coolant injection?
Hipsy's valved out for maintenance, Jack.
You gotta dump pressure.
Jack!
You can't take that chance.
Gordon, you let me know the split second the LPCI comes in.
Right.
Eight inches. Still dropping.
Oh, please, God, cover it. Cover it!
We've got Lipsy, Jack!
Coming up.